guys, it's Erika, and I'm gonna be checking out Twice, the Twice, Dance the Night Away, dance practice in the new JYP building and stuff. So I did go by the old building while I was in Korea, cause when I was there, not everything was moved out of like the old building to the new building. It might have been, but they're just like doing like the finishing touches and whatnot and stuff. But I did walk by it like the last day I was there, cause my friend really really wanted to go and whatever, and it was like K-pop street, but like all like the companies are like moving to new buildings and stuff, so it's like and stuff, and then you're just like kind of like walking by and stuff, and I'm just like, it's here somewhere and whatever. I'm just like, oh yeah, it says it's like over here on this corner, and I like legit like almost walked by. I'm just like, oh yeah, it's like over here, because I was walking down the street, but it's like this way. And so there's like a Dunkin' Donuts, there's like foreigners like waiting for like GOT7 or something to come out and stuff, and then I'm just like, probably not gonna happen and stuff, because like my friend went there like probably like a year before I did and stuff. He was my friend I met in Korea and stuff, which is weird. And he saw Dahyun, I think, going out and like getting like kimbap or whatever, but he didn't like ask for like anything, because he just like, she has like no makeup on, she's like just gonna go over to that convenience store and just get some kimbap and stuff. I'm not gonna bother her and stuff, which like I just be eating kimbap all day every day. I miss Korean food so much. Anyways, enough with story time, this is not why you're here and stuff, but anyways, you know, let's just go. Let's not waste any more time than I have wasted. At least time. It's like my goal. It's like, not my goal, but it's like my strength. Adorable. Oh, did they have like JYP on the roof? Somebody's coffee. Oh, okay. This is looking a little bit more complicated than normal Twice choreography. They're stepping up their choreography game. Yes. Am I gonna learn it? Everybody learns every Twice dance choreography. Let's be real. I love it. The synchronicity is insane. Loving this choreography. Favorite Twice choreography, which is crazy because they're like all my favorite, you know, but I love it. I say that like after everyone. Oh, the dog said bye. If they start barking, I'm gonna be angry. They started barking. I want to see Twice in concert so bad. They're killing this though. And singing at the same time, like damn, that's a lot of work. That pose, you hear them out of breath? Twice. Dance the Night Away. Dance practice and stuff. That was amazing. I loved it. I loved Twice and stuff. The choreography, like I said, probably my favorite Twice choreography. I probably say that after every, like, new choreography they have. I'm just like, it's my new favorite and stuff. But, yeah, because they just, like, they step it up just, like, a little bit each time and stuff. And it looks like it's definitely more complicated and stuff. And a little bit more difficult. They step it up that difficulty level. It's not as easy as it looks, you know. And stuff. Sometimes. And stuff. But, like, because sometimes you can just, like, watch it once and then just, like, mirror it. And then you're good. And some people not, like, mirroring it because you don't want to mirror it because then you're doing, like, backwards. But you know what I mean. And stuff. So, yeah. And I've I know all the choruses to all the Twice choreographies, but I only know one song of the entire thing. So, yeah, but it's just, I love Twice and stuff. Like, who does it? They're just, like, cute and adorable. Killing that choreography game. Killing every game and stuff. So, yes. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Probably my favorite so far and stuff. So, yeah. Go ahead and put your thoughts in the comments down below. What you thought about Twice's Dance the Night Away dance practice. If you like this video, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. If you liked me and you want to see more of my videos right in the comment, go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you want to see them the second they come out. Hit that notification button. If you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Tumblr, Facebook page, all of that in the description down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.